Looks like we'll need to watch our step.
Dang!
Look out! What? That's...
It's been a while, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Jet?
Long time no see, Shorty. Wave!
We're here to settle the score from last time.
Anytime, Babylon Rose.
Cut it out, Storm. All right, Curly. Hand over the Ark of the Cosmos.
What are you talking about?
Don't play dumb. Not after swiping the Ark of the Cosmos right out of our hands.
Hey, hold up a minute. Girls hate guys who rush them, Jet.
Rush? Ha! I'm the fastest thing in the universe. And today, I'm gonna prove it.
Sonic, we can't stay here.
Looks like we'll have to do the reunion later. See ya, Jet.
Hey, wait!
Yes!
can use that power too?
Pretty handy, really.
Engage EM algorithm. Maximum value. Access mother computer. Mother computer access denied.
Why? What's this racket, and now of all times?
What went flying just now?
Do I look like a ball to you?
Eggman, what are you doing here?
What do you mean? I own this company!
What? So you're the ringleader behind this one too, Eggman?
Ringleader? What the devil are you babbling about?
Come on, cut the act. I'm talking about the global robot rampage.
You must be joking. That's been quite a headache for me as well.
Like we'll believe anything you say.
Calm down. We go way back, don't we? I'll let you in on something. Not even I know why they've gone amok. But they appear to be following a leader.
A leader? Well, I guess for now we'll buy that Eggman isn't involved.
So maybe that has nothing to do with the robots that attacked us.
Where did you get that?
So you were holding out on us, Eggman.
Spill everything you know, now!
Very well, I'll tell you. All robot activity within my facility is normally controlled by the mother computer. As the core of the MeteoTech network, it was supposed to be the perfect computer. But as of a few days ago, I've been unable to control it remotely. The power unit within the mother computer is a stone identical to the one you're holding. According to my analysis, that stone can convert huge amounts of mass energy into other forms of energy, and exudes a unique magnetic field.
Huh?
Shut up and listen! In any case, it appears that somehow the robot's leader also contains a stone with similar powers to the one in the mother computer.
What?
If my deductions are correct, the robot's leader is using the world's robots in an attempt to collect these strange stones from around the globe.
But why do they need the stones?
That even I don't know.
They're drawn to one another.
What?
These aren't just some rocks. They're spoken of in Babylon clan legend as... Ah! That's right! Girl! Give me back the Ark of the Cosmos!
Amy's gone! Storm's not here either.
Sounds like we've got a fix on the robot leader's location. Satellite monitor on!